According to the Daily Star, Manchester United are set to offer Paul Pogba's lucrative new 3-year contract. It represents a remarkable turnaround for a player who looked to be on his way out just a year ago. Pogba has been excellent since the restart and is once again one of United's best players. The arrival of Bruno Fernandes in January can be seen as a pivotal moment of the season. Not only did the Portuguese add quality to the United midfield, but also raised the performance of Pogba. The duo has since gone on to form a solid partnership. Currently, Pogba is the final year of his contract, although United have a potent option of extending in another year. Ed Woodward is, however, keen to see his French superstar signing a new 3-year deal. This will see the 27-year-old commit to Old Trafford until 2024. United are poised to begin negotiations with the player and are willing to make him one of the highest earners in the squad.